I really agree that legislation and real measures are what actually drives change, because voluntary codes are fine, but they really only get you so far. And that's why I think that's where we have a responsibility as legislators. But it's interesting, even in terms of the board's issue, and I'll leave that now, but it was only when there was the threat of a European directive on 40% women on boards that suddenly we saw some measures to bring women forward on board. So I think it's a reminder that we really do need those strong measures.